What's going on, guys? My name is atb and welcome back to another Kasokash video. So in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys a 14 out of 14 dove keeper in action. But before we go any further, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe. Also, channel membership is now available, so you can become a member of this channel for any amount from $2 to $50 a month. Nothing is required, but anything is appreciated. Also, I just upgraded the channel membership emojis and loyalty badges, so make sure you check them out and let me know what do you think could get better, you know. So I'm gonna use wife giving, 10 out of 10 holy pact, 10 out of 10 brute force, and here we've got Saints 8, increases own accuracy by 13%, also increases 3 nearby Saint faction heroes attack by 18% for 5 seconds, cooldown 6 seconds, and the reason why we got this is because we have attack traits. So, of course, we need a little bit of accuracy, you know. I don't even know why am I opening these pets, but let me just get over with this already and see how much damage does this dove keeper do, you know. I'm actually that is pretty bad. I literally only mean to see what time it is and not to do that, but it's okay. I should use Walla Walla to help Dove Keeper not get that stunned. It didn't work, so gonna have to do something else. Alright, hopefully it gets better. Come on, kill that Rosaline. Yes, there you go. Oh my gosh, look at this, guys. Look at this. Oh my gosh, insanity. That is pure insanity, boys. I mean, I'm gonna drop Reaper and, you know, hope that we can kill Walla Walla. Not Walla Walla, but Dove Keeper and Zephyrica. Without Phobos and Reaper, it's gonna be damn impossible, boys. And the reason why I dropped Phobos a few seconds later is just so they both can silence the Dove Keeper at different times. That way they are cooldowns sync. And there you go, we just sniped this base with, well, I would say mainly Dove Keeper, because she did most of that job. But dude, her damage is absolutely outrageous, like, it really is outrageous, and I really want to see Dove Keeper hit that Reaper, like, at least a little bit, you know. I would really love to see Dove Keeper hit that freaking Reaper, but she one-shot him, boys. She one-shot him. That's absolutely awesome. I mean, she's killing everyone now. Time to drop Reaper and Phobos right here. And let me drop Bloody Mary right here to take care of the Zephyrica, and I think that's it, boys. I think that's it. Like, oh my goodness. I just hope you cannot hear what I hear right now. I just hope, boys. I just hope, but you most probably can hear it. Oh my gosh, why did it have to start like halfway through the video? Like, come on. I mean, Yeah, hopefully you can't hear this. If you can, I'm just gonna have to. I don't know. Oh, there you go, it's gone. Take a guess what it is, if you can hear it. I mean, last time it happened, I couldn't hear it in the video. So hopefully you cannot hear it, but we shall see, boys, we shall see. Oh, this is a secret white Cosmo, huh? That honestly sucks, because he's damn tanky, boys, he's damn tanky. Now, kill that Reaper and Walla Walla. Or not Walla Walla, but Wavanica. I am not gonna drop Phobos and Reaper unless we get the enemy Reaper killed. Like, that's the rule. We have to get the enemy Reaper killed in order to drop our Reaper. So come on, Dovekeeper, step up. Step up, Dovekeeper. Again, man, you better not be able to hear this, because if you can, I don't know what I'm gonna have to do, but I'm gonna have to increase the music level, I suppose. I mean, I don't know. Alright, boys, I'm gonna pause the video and see if you can hear this, and you know, be back when it's gone. Alright, I couldn't hear it. If you could, it was the dishwasher. I'm saying what it was because I couldn't hear it, so most of you probably couldn't have heard it as well, so yeah, but man, it was annoying. Like, I waited for that freaking dishwasher to finish, I don't know, like an hour and a half, and I was like, it finally finished. So I went ahead and started the video, and guess what? It started again, but now it's over and we can focus on the video. I'm gonna make this video a little bit longer to make it up for that, probably up to 15 minutes. I mean, I don't know how long should it be, but from now on, I'm only focused on the video. And not talking about the freaking dishwasher anymore. Come on, kill that. Kill that Wavanica and Zephyrka. Yes, there you go, Wavanica is gone, but honestly, Wavanica was never really an issue. It's Zephyrka. It is definitely Zephyrka who's the issue. But there you go. We killed all of the heroes. Man, I might have to snipe like really soon, because I'm liking this Dovekeeper a lot. I'm definitely liking this Dovekeeper a lot. Come on, kill that Lazulix. Who's next? Body Mary? No, don't attack the freaking Dovs. Oh, Occultist has a lot of dodge. That sucks. Occultist is pretty tanky, so I don't know, man. He's gonna be pretty damn hard to destroy, you know. Without Wawa Wawa. I'm just gonna keep on saying Wawa Wawa, because Walla Walla, nah, not for me. I mean, Wawa Wawa is not gonna help, because he's gonna hit troops, but Wawa can definitely save our Dovekeeper from dying. Oh, look at this Reaper, like, look how fast was he attacking, and now he glitched. Okay, he didn't. You know what? Oh my gosh, Reaper was just about dead when I finished this. Just about dead, boys, just about dead. I mean, I wanna see if we can kill that Wawa Wawa. You know what? I don't really like Wawa Wawa anymore, so I'm just gonna start saying wala wala, I suppose. I mean, I kinda got used to wala wala, so why not just keep on saying wala wala? Let me do a few more raids, then we're gonna do a few dungeons and eventually call it a day, because we're gonna have to do that sooner than later, boys. Oh my goodness. One or two more raids, honest. One or two more. Oh, this is pretty good. Like, let me just watch these heroes get killed. Yet we have to watch Dovekeeper's bar. Like, look how much dodge does this occultist have. I kinda wish we had more accuracy on our Dovekeeper. It honestly sucks not having enough accuracy. And you know, 7 out of 7 enchantment will eventually give a little bit more accuracy, but I don't know if it's gonna be enough, honestly. Let me drop Walla. Let me drop Reaper. Let me drop Phobos. Oh my gosh, they are about dead, boys. Like, worst trade, honestly. This is gonna be the worst trade for sure, for sure. And then probably just do one dungeon. Not too many, boys, because after all, this video shouldn't be more than 15 minutes. Come on, kill that Walla Walla. Not the Lazulix or Lazulix. By the way, how do you guys say it? Or pronounce it? One Wazulix or two Lazulix? I think it has to be Lazulix. I mean, at least I think so. But I could be wrong. Okay. Walla is dead, so time for Insane Dungeon 7-5. Let's just see. How long is it gonna take for this Dovekeeper to destroy all of the heroes? Shouldn't be that long, as she is supposed to one-shot absolutely everything. Yup, I mean, she one-shots pretty much everything, so I'm just gonna call it a day in a little bit. I just want to let her kill all of the heroes, because it's honestly pretty satisfying. You know, just look. I used to be like pew pew pew, but I mean, I used to say like pew pew pew. Should I start saying it again? Nah, that's stupid, honestly, that's stupid. Like, I don't know if any of you remembers that I made some Dovekeeper video, and once she started proccing and one-shotting heroes, I don't even remember where it was, and something came to my mind, and I was like, pew, 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 pew. It was pretty weird, honestly. I mean, I don't even know why I did that. You know, sometimes weird things come to your mind, you know. It probably happens to everyone. I'm not gonna wait for that dungeon to, you know, get finished, because it's honestly pointless. And I mean, that's gonna be pretty much it for this video, guys. If you enjoyed it, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.